In this video, we will talk about how to fix keyboard not working Windows 10. Method 1. Check basic connections. For a wired keyboard, unplug and reconnect to a different USB port, and check if it works. For a wireless keyboard, check batteries are charged and the Bluetooth or wireless receiver connected properly. Method 2. Reinstall keyboard drivers. Right-click on Windows icon. Select Device Manager. Expand Keyboards. Right-click on Keyboard Driver. Select Uninstall Device and uninstall the driver. After doing so, click on Windows icon and restart your computer. Windows will reinstall the correct driver automatically. Method 3. Modify the value data. Click on Windows icon. Open Settings. Click on Ease of Access. On the left, click on Keyboard. Turn on On-Screen Keyboard. Now right-click on Windows icon. Select Run. Type RegEdit. And click on OK. Click on Yes. Here, you have to be in this location. I have mentioned it in the description. On the right side, right-click on Start and choose Modify. Change the value data to 1 and click on OK. Now, click on Windows icon and restart your PC. So that's how you can fix keyboard not working Windows 10. See you in the next video.